friends, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Tifa, and today we are watching another episode of Demon Slayer. Oh, poor Tanjiro. Oh, Nezuko. If he dies, I will be so upset. Tanjiro! Things are getting heated now. Oh, Tanjiro. Oh, Tengen. Rengoku. Rengoku-san. Oof. So let's see. This is unexpected. Interesting, Gaki, Zenitsu, and Inosuke fighting. This will be kind of intriguing. I love that Inosuke calls her Worm Woman. Mm-hmm. going. No. So, that was episode 8 of Demon Slayer. I'm just like completely speechless. I have nothing more to say. What was the animation budget for that episode though? Oh, that was so crazy. That is probably one of the best animated fight sequences I've ever seen in anime. Like the sharpness and the speed. Like, you know, Jujutsu Kaisen was getting up there with really great animation and quality, but that fight sequence was just insane. The amount of work that would have had to gone into animating every single part of that is just crazy. It's so crazy. Oh, wow. I just don't even know what to say about that episode. And Rengoku at the end, oh goodness, okay. Just that episode was so crazy. There's just, I can't even put into words what I think about this episode, so I'm just gonna sit and contemplate this for the rest of the day. I'm just gonna be thinking about this episode of Demon Slayer. Damn. So, I guess if you guys liked this episode and liked this reaction, then don't forget to like the video. And if you haven't already and want to see more otaku-related content, then don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. Jaane.